I'm Earl Stewart. I welcome you to Earl Stewart on Cars.
I was leasing a Toyota, and after 3 years, I bought a Buick. I'm leasing a Buick now. I turned it in on January 2nd to a local Buick dealer, and the salesman went over the car, looked at it, checked it in, didn't find any problems with it. Yesterday, I got in the mail that I owe them $551. Part of it is excessive wear and use, and the other is a disposition fee. Now, who's responsible, me or the Buick dealership?
Charles, did you say you leased a Toyota or a Buick? Rick?
Well, he said he had a Toyota, but he switched to a Buick and switched his Toyota lease, traded in, and got a Buick lease.
Okay, but you didn't turn your Toyota lease into the Buick dealer.
Yes, I did.
Okay, that's what puzzled me, because normally Toyota requires that you turn your car into a Toyota dealer.
Well, I let me jump in. If the way the Toyota lease works in the Southeast, at least, if you release a Toyota or you finance another Toyota with Southeast Toyota Finance, they will waive the disposition fee. If you go from a Toyota and you don't release, say, like you did, you went and bought a Buick, they're going to charge you the $350.
My concern is the $176 for excessive wear and use.
What was it specifically? Did they give you a detail on that? What was the detail?
Curb rash, dent, chips, light scratch, heavy scratch.
Yeah.
They sent one picture with this, which was the front of the car. But when I turned it into Buick, they found no chips or scratches. Now, perhaps that happened at the Buick dealership.
Sure.
Did you have the official, like, they recommend getting an inspection done. They send somebody out to your house, take a look at it. Did that happen?
I didn't, no.
Yeah, that was, so who sent you the pictures? That came in from Southeast Toyota Finance after it was turned in?
Correct.
Best course of action, because the Toyota dealers usually have a relationship with the bank, if there was some kind of disputed damage on the vehicle, sometimes they can intervene on your behalf, and they might be able to waive it or reduce it or something like that. When you got the Buick, did you lease that or did you buy it?
Yes, I'm leasing it.
It's really important, because they can be real sticklers, and they got you because it was in the contract. So the best way to protect yourself is to get that official inspection done. And they have and this is before you turn it in, so you have the opportunity to dispute anything that you disagree with. So if they come up and they say that it's excessive wear and tear and you think that it's minor and it shouldn't be, then you have an opportunity to talk about it then. Without that official inspection, you're kind of hung out there to dry.
Yeah, Charles, I hate to give you bad news, but the fact is that when you switch vehicles, you go from one make to another make car, the lessor of the former make has very little
they don't love you
sympathy.
Anymore.
Yeah, very little sympathy. If you had leased another Toyota, you could have probably negotiated down the price. The fact that you leased a Buick, and that's it's wrong. They were wrong to do that. I don't like the whole concept. I think that they should take disposition fees and all the other fees. They have an acquisition fee and they have a disposition fee. You probably didn't even know you paid an acquisition fee. This should all be included in their advertised prices, but they don't do it. All the manufacturers are derelict in this. The lessors are derelict in this. It's wrong. And you got caught in the vice, and I'm really very sorry.
The good news, $177 is extremely small compared to some of these bills that we see come in for thousands.
Yeah, we see them for thousands of dollars, even when they lease another Toyota or buy another Toyota, and we go back and negotiate. Sometimes we can negotiate zero. We're usually successful in getting some reduction, but that's when they release or buy another Toyota. So $177, you got lucky. And I know it doesn't feel that way, but you got lucky.
Hi, this is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen. Earl Stewart.